Body cam footage also shows Shabusiness getting up, walking out of the courtroom, through the courthouse rotunda, and down a long hall with no visible issues. She is placed into a holding cell by herself until transport back to the jail.
She also uses one off on her attorney.
The next time Taylor Shabusiness goes back to court, the Brown County Sheriff's Office tells us she will have at least two deputies with her at all times.